Hello everyone. This video I will show how to use report style condition with IReport. This is my previous video, how to print report with subtable, and now I will continue from this video, for video I have put link in the description this video. Now go to the project folder and open the file report with IReport design. We can see the style here, now we have two style for table, now we can create new one. Set the style name. Then right click and select add condition style. And double click on it to edit expression. And select on style here. And we can set the background color to this style condition. And check this option to paint the background. Then select on field that we want to assign the style. We see style property here, select style that we have created. Now we see the background color on all even row. But not for the table, so we going to create new style for the table background. Here we already have the table style, and for the table, it have select to the table style ready. Just copy this style condition to the style table. We still not have the background color, because the table cell style have the white background color over the table. So on the table TD style, we need uncheck this option to remove the background color. So we can add another style condition to these field. Right click and select add condition style. Double click on it. And here we can select the field name here. So we use the field total quantity. Set the foreground color, so it will apply to all row that total quantity, less than or equal to 5. But we see the cell border have the red color too. Go to the style property again. Select on padding and borders, and set the color to the black color. So next we going to apply style to the cell of table. Create new style. And add condition style. For table field we want to check condition to the field total. Now double click on it to edit expression. But we do not have the field total here, so we can write directly. Then change the foreground color. Select all field and set style property. And we can add more condition style. And thank you everyone for watching. See you next video.